Who are we? What does it mean to be Squamish? It used to be about where we lived and how we lived together. For thousands of years, we cared for the land and the land cared for us. But then, everything changed. Our relationship with the land was disrupted. Our language and our values were attacked, and we had to adapt. Our culture has evolved, but we're still Squamish. Right now, we have an opportunity to look forward and build our future together. Help create a Squamish Nation Constitution. Visit constitutionproject.net.